Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. When I last left off, I was trying to incite a rebellion against the violent gang who had taken over Good Springs, the Powder Gangers. I don't even know what that means. Now, I have to go this way. I think it's louder on my computer, but that shouldn't translate into video. Where? Okay, the arrow said this way. General store, okay. Hello? You got a roller skate? Who's gonna buy a roller skate? And a box? A cup? Fission battery? I would like that fission battery, though.
Howdy.
I didn't like that channel. I'm sorry. It was country.
Take it easy.
Alright. You have spent my time and money. I should steal all your things. I have... That's a shovel. There's the door. I'm lost. Hi, but...
So what's going on? Did Sonny agree?
Sonny is with us.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you...
Nope, I can't figure anything else.
All right.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play.
Of course, right on time. How many are there?
At least six. Joe Cobb included. They look pretty...
All right, let's go.
I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the...
We're gonna shoot them down, man. We're gonna save you, and we're gonna get out of here alive. Alright, let the action begin. Where are they? Wait for me! I'm running as fast as I can! Where are they? Whoa! 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 Where are they coming from? I can't see them! That is the wrong weapon. That weapon apparently isn't working. Crap. Well then. Oh! I think I just killed Ringo. I can't tell. Who's the enemy? Ringo! I killed Ringo! Might as well take all his stuff. What, there's more? Where? Get back here. I can't shoot through fences. Die, please. Oh. You have established a reputation with a group of people, Okay, so the Powder Gangers don't like me. That didn't go I kind of killed Ringo.
Hey there.
Sally, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to kill Ringo! Sally, where are you? Sally, I'm lost without you. I'm also lost. Oh, so I climb to the high of the tallest mountain that I can reach within 2 seconds, and shout, Sally! Where are you, Sally? Sally? Hello? Anyone? Where's Victor in all of this? I apparently am not liked at the NCR Correctional Facility. I assume that happened when I blew up accidentally. But I will travel to Prim now. And maybe with my newfound powers, I can get rid of those hooligans outside the exit. Or the entrance of the place that I need to be going. Caution. Have they already seen me? Open the thing and it won't let me because I'm reloading! Well, the dynamite did not work, so I should try that maybe at a closer range. Wait. Okay, I'm still here. I gotta get back here. The King. I think I remember something about Elvis having to do with that. Out of that. Stop it.
Had enough?
No, I just want to shoot you more accurately. Okay, move, man, move. Oh, I did it! I killed them! Well, my last bullet, too. How many do I got left? How many do I have left? 23. I didn't even use a whole lot. Comparatively. Okay. going to make sure it auto-saves, and if it doesn't, I'll save you.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
I just shot all your friends. Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name.
I already knew that
husband
much.
Of Ruby
I can
Nash.
Read your name.
Lived in Prim.
Sure.
Delivery. No, I don't.
Uncle.
Who are you about to shoot? Hello, sir.
You come to the wrong place, traveler. Prim's
Why
dying.
Does everybody just have their guns
You've
out?
Got any sense you'd be moving on.
Can I... You wore money? Oh, that's not me. Robbing a bank, getting my practice for payday on. I really want payday. You were sitting there staring at me.
You come to the wrong place, traveler.
I'm gonna shoot the next person that says that.
You'll be moving on. Hey there.
Came to the wrong place, traveler. I'm gonna shoot the next person that freaking says that. I don't think it's saved. I said I was gonna make sure it saved. This is the wrong button to make sure that it saves. This is the button that I need.
Howdy.
Hey there.
Hello there.
Who are you?
I'm Ruby Nash. My husband and I.
That's
Bye. Nice.
She seems so sad to hear me say that. What are these guys?
Rather be left alone in my misery if you don't mind.
Quite a town we got here. Sheriff gets
Quite
murdered.
A town we got
and Deputy Beagle
Sheriff
dragged off
angry.
The ransom to the Vice's team.
They're guarding that safe pretty good. Pretty
That's
good on that safe there. Is there anyone whose name is not...
Quite a town we got here.
Is there anyone whose name is not Prim Resident?
Dragged off for ransom to the Bison Steve. That should bring
Where's the other radio?
Tourists.
Hey there.
Something is up with the aim on this. This gun takes a long time. Okay. There we go. I don't understand the aim. I don't know if it wobbles or if it's like not entirely accurate. Too many rads for me. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Is there any place I can actually go?
Before the Powder Gangers came to town, Johnson Nash ran the local store
Isn't
and
that
the Hobby
the
Express
thing
station.
I've ever seen? Is there any actual places to go? I am not detected. Stop detecting me. Stop. Stop looking at me. Okay. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything... Oh, wait, did I go in there?
Hey there.
Hey, what's up? Call me maybe. Yeah. I can't play the games, I guess. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything for me to do in here, so I will be moving on. Now it saves. Let's try the casino then that has a roller coaster built around it. I don't remember that. I always crouch when I go into a place just in case there are enemies inside. Hello? Ooh, a terminal. A place for me to get my science up. Some terminals are... 4 tries to guess correctly. Robco Industries. Set file protection owner. Yeah. Who's left? Already. Trinity. Something that ends in Y? Where else? Fertile. Morning, anguish. Serving, wasting, burning, hurting. A and T. Or is it just something that has Y in it? Fertile, arrived, mourning, working, mourning, anguish. Any time? Let's try that again. I don't remember how to do these. Initial. Emotion. So I and E, N and M, I and O, T and T. So T, I. Yes! There we go! I'm an expert hacker. I didn't cheat at all. And a password now. Okay. Disengage lock, sure. Is that it? That's what that does, I guess. Hello? Oh, if that isn't a severed arm. I need a lockpick skill of 50 to pick this lock. You know, in Skyrim, they'd let me try and fail anyways. What if I'm just not good at lockpicking any... Yo, here's a plan. Booyah! But there's still more, I guess. Somewhere. Hello? Hello? Just, give me all that. Oh, I blew his leg off. Cash register? Cash register? Yes, thank you very much. Cigarettes are at least worth something. Hello? What's this? Elevator? Could be repaired. I don't have that much repair skill. So... Lockpicking skill is non-existent.
Watch out! Heading up.
Up.
Oh.
Oh, what even is that?
You like that?
I'm trapped here. Nope. What do I got? Cleaver. Let's see. That's 7. Crap. Give me your head.
Had enough.
Crap, let me out. Crap. Give me everything. Kill you all. But I have to go in there. Well, do I? I think I can pause the video here. So, when I come back, I will try very, very, not at all. I didn't mean to make another save. So, I guess I'll see you on the next episode of Noir Kazuma.